welcome to the 15-minute pregame show. My name is Lenicia Mayberry, and I'm back with 10 more pieces in 15 minutes. So tonight, the Arizona Cardinals will take on the Seattle Seahawks, and I've got colors from both teams to show you. So you won't have your pieces in time for tonight's game, but if you purchase them now, you'll be ready for the next game day. All right, so the way this works is I'm going to show you a piece and a number. If you'd like to order that piece, simply comment FAB, F-A-B, and the number. If you'd like to see what other pieces I have available, because this is just a small sample of each color that I have, and you're watching on Facebook, click the link in the comments. If you're watching on YouTube, click the link in the description. And if you're watching on Instagram, click the link in my bio. I also have a layaway program called Sezzle, which will allow you to bling now and pay later. 4 easy, zero interest payments made within 6 weeks with no minimum purchase required. I also have gift cards. Yes, 'tis the season for gift cards, right? We know people have a favorite store, but we may not know necessarily what exactly they want from those stores. Guess what? You have that option with fabulous $5 fashions as well. So let's get it cracking. I'm going to show you colors from both teams, as I said, and tonight we're going to start with the Arizona Cardinal colors. So if you are going for the Arizona Cardinals, put up those red, yellow, and black hearts. Let's see them. Who's going for the Cardinals? Now, if you are going for the Seahawks, put up those blue, gray, and green hearts for the Seahawks. All right, everybody has stated who they're rooting for, which team they're rocking with tonight. Also, for your chance to win some free jewelry, post in the comments right now what you think tonight's final score will be. That's right, when you guess the correct final score to tonight's game, I will send you a prize in free $5 jewelry, okay? So get your guesses in. You have nothing to lose. Go ahead and get your guesses in. All right, this is the first piece of the evening. This is item number 77. It is a red necklace. Okay, filled with teardrops. It's almost like a cranberry color. Look at that. Look at all those teardrops in there. And they form like a huge teardrop, right? You can choke her up. If you're that fancy Cardinal fan and you want to wear something a little bit more, you know, your style, this is perfect for you. Here are the earrings that come with her. It does extend out if you don't want to wear it choked up, or if you want to wear it choked up, you know, if you want day wear and dinner wear. There you go right there. So this is going to be item number 77. Say fab 77 for her. Can you guys believe it's Thursday already? It's Friday Eve. Woo-hoo! Yes, Friday E. All right, next item of the evening. This is going to be item number 9. Ooh, look at that, Arizona fan. So when you have on your red jersey, you just put on these black leather earrings, and they even have a little orange in there, almost the color of the beak. What? Your jewelry lady hooking you up. Yes. So you have the same print on the back. These are leaves. They're not feathers, but same still. Looks good. It's gonna look really good with your red or your yellow. Fish hook finish on those. Nice hang time on those too. That's gonna be item, oops, sorry y'all, item number 9. Say fab, F-A-B, number 9 for her. Now this next necklace, I wore it doubled up yesterday, so you can see what that looks like. That's on the screen right now. But here it is, just as one. Okay. This is going to be item number 43. It is a red seed bead necklace. Okay. It's just like the necklace that I have on in the gray. Here it is in the red. Okay. So it's two rows of seed beads. This is one necklace. You have like loose strands of seed beads bound together in the middle on both rows. You have the relaxed red seed bead earrings right there. But I just want to show you what this looks like doubled up because I feel like it's such a cute look when you put two of them together. So here it is with two. You would just tighten up one and wear the other one loose, and there you go. So if you like a bigger look, like I sometimes do, this is what it looks like. This is number 43 times two. 43 times two, say fab, 43 for her. I like that look. I think that's, it's a really, it's a fun look for a game, but it's also a fun look for like regular wear too, right? We don't want jewelry just for game day. We want jewelry for every day. This is item number 11. Look at this. So these are black suede strands. Okay. You have a wooden base right here. It does have a fish hook finish. Nice hang time on there. That's going to look really... See how it looks against this red? And this isn't exactly cardinal red, right? But it still looks good on there. So just imagine how it's going to look with that cardinal red, girl. So this is going to be item number 11. Say fab, F-A-B 11 for her. Now, if suede's really not your thing, it's okay. Still got you. Here's some wooden earrings. This is going to be item number 78. Black wooden earrings, nice and light. I love all the designs on there. It's nice and airy. Look at that. Look at all the detail in there for a $5 earring. That's amazing, right? That's gonna be item number 78. Nice hang time right there. Say fab, 78 for her. So that's it for the cardinal colors. We are starting on the Seahawks. On the Seahawks, on the Seahawks, on the Seahawks. That's what I'm going for tonight. My first sergeant when I was in the military was a huge Seahawk fan, and she still scares me, so I dare not cheer against her team unless they're playing the Bears. It is what it is. All right, this is item number 42. Now, look at this bracelet right here, y'all. Seahawk fans, you got your green and your blue in one bracelet. Look at those colors. Isn't that beautiful? It's like this bracelet was made for y'all or with y'all in mind. Yes. So it is a wrap and snap leather bracelet. Okay. It's you can see how the blue and green kind of changes with the light, just depending on what angle you're looking at it from. So it's a little bit of hues of yellow in there too, right? Beautiful. Has a snap closure. There's two sizes on there. So it just snaps just like that. Wrap and snap bracelet. And there's texture on there. It has a little bit of a reptile texture there for you. So that's gonna be item number 42. Say fab, F-A-B, 42 for that one. All right, so this is gonna be item number 79. This is gray seed beads. Not to be mistaken with the seed bead necklace that I'm wearing. These are all loose seed beads, okay? And if you have some green or blue seed beads, you can twist it in with this. That's what I love about the relaxed seed beads, how loose they are. These are really fun. You can do a lot of good stuff with this. But you can put this on top of your blue or your green and represent your team. Here are the earrings that come with her. It does have a 2-inch extender right there. So it's gonna be item number 79. Say fab, F-A-B 79 for her. All right, y'all's green, Seattle, looked a little neon-ish to me from what I try to look up on the internet. And if I'm wrong, then let me know. I'm sure y'all will. But check these out. Ooh, look at that. It looks really good with gray. Look at that. So you have on your gray jersey or your blue jersey and your neon green earrings, you are set. So these are green sequin earrings. Look at all those sequins on there. Hair up, hair down, no hair, don't care. These are perfect for game day. Very, very festive. They look like a party for your ears just all by themselves. That's gonna be item number 17. Say fab 17 for her. Next up, more gray seed beads, but this time they're in a different pattern. They are in this braid formation. Look at that. This is gonna be item number 33. Now with these, they just, when you get them, they just need a little bit of shaping. You take a hairdryer, put it about that far apart on medium heat, and you just kind of go back and forth over the seed beads, and then you can kind of shape it and mold it the way you want it to, okay? This is just what it does when it travels, okay? Because it travels folded. But anyway, this is item number 33. It's a braid. Look at that, a nice thick braid of seed beads. It's a statement necklace, definitely. Here are the earrings that come with her. You see the silver beading and accents at the top. It's a hot joint right here. It does extend out for longer wear right there. It's gonna be item number 33. Say fab, F-A-B-3-3 for her. I sound like a cheerleader. F-A-B-3-3. All right, this is the last item of the evening. This is item number one. Item number one, it is a neon green. It says yellow on the tag. I'm gonna tell you that now, but does that look yellow to you? No, looks like green to me. So that's what I'm showing to you. Look, if you don't believe me, look, put it next to these earrings. Okay, so anyway, neon green acrylic bangle bracelet. Look at that. And it's asymmetrical, it's a little bit thinner down here. This is the part that's gonna go on the bottom of your wrist, and this is gonna be on top. Stack that up with your blue or gray jersey. You ready, you represent all the colors right there. So this is gonna be item number one. Say fab, F-A-B number one for her. So again, if these pieces aren't exactly what you're looking for, you wanna see what other colors I have, just go to my website. If you're searching from your mobile device, you wanna tap that the three horizontal bars on the top left-hand side. Look for shop by color or shop by style, and I'm sure you'll find something that you're looking for, especially since almost everything in there is $5. So it's worth a gander, right? Now, if you want your chance to win some free jewelry, what you need to do right now is comment party in the comments, because as a hostess of mine, you get one free piece for hosting and one free piece for every 10 pieces that your guests purchase. Yes, it's the holiday season. People are looking for affordable gifts for their family and friends. Let's get together apart, okay, from the comfort of your phone or mobile device and have a party. We're gonna play games, I'm gonna give out prizes, and you are gonna rack up on some free pieces. So let's party. I wanna meet your friends. I want your friends to be my friends. So let's party, girl. Comment party or shoot a message out to me so we can get that scheduled. Now, if you're looking to make some extra money, let me tell you real quick. Many of you may or may not know my story, but my background is in a federal government. I worked for the Social Security Administration when I first started this business, and I was in grad school. I was tired all the time. I was miserable at my job. I loved the people. I loved helping people, but the politics of the job, I really didn't like. I didn't like having to ask for permission to be off from work. And if it conflicted with someone else's time off, then I couldn't have my time. I did not like those things. I did not like those types of restrictions being on me. You know, I didn't like only a 15 minute break and 45 minutes for lunch, which some people say, well, you have 45 minutes, but still, you know, sometimes I needed an hour. Couldn't take it, you know? But I found a solution in paparazzi accessories. I didn't know at the time that it was a solution, but when the $200 goal that I had for myself surpassed what I was making at the Social Security Administration, I quickly figured out that this was a place for me to be, that this was the place that I would no longer have a job just over broke, but I could have something and build something for myself and help others do the same. And so that's what I'm trying to do right now. I'm sharing this wonderful opportunity with you. Here are our starter kits right here. Those are the prices of them. If you have any questions about this business or you want to know more about my story or other people's stories, just comment information or shoot a message out to me. I'll be more than happy to speak with you about that. Okay, so that's all I have. I'll be back Monday with more Monday night football pregame show. Always remember to shine with a purpose. And as I always say, don't cheat yourself, treat yourself. Have a good night, everyone. Enjoy the game. Bye-bye.